Today, answers to your top 5 questions on Hanna's most popular checkers, all included in the ProReef kit. Are Hanna checkers really that awesome? How do Hanna checkers actually work? How to use them, how to read them, and why is the ultra low range phosphate checker the most popular phosphate checker choice? Search the forums, ask around with 5 out of 5 stars and thousands of reviews, hands down 100%. Basically, everyone who's ever used a Hanna checker absolutely loves it, and here's why. They're quick and easy to use, they're easy to read, and you get reliable results. So I believe it's safe to say that once you go Hanna, there's no going back, because yep, they are really that awesome. So how do these checkers actually work and how do you use them? Other than the salinity tester, which uses electric conductivity to measure salinity, the Hanna testers are colorimeters, meaning they use light to compare colors to get readings, and here's how to use them. For the salinity pen, you just turn it on, dip it, and read it. As for the Hanna checkers, they all basically work the same way. Press the button, fill the cuvette, wipe it clean, and put it in the tester. Press the button, remove, add your reagent, shake or mix as per the directions, wipe again, and press the button. And it's like magic. There's no color matching, counting drops, calculations, or anything extra needed, except maybe a large water change depending on your phosphate results. And speaking of phosphates, why did Hanna pick the ultra low range phosphate checker? It's likely because it's the one that 90% of reefers go with because it targets and tests that recommended sweet spot phosphate range, that 0.03 to 0.10 parts per million, and it can read all the way up to 0.9 parts per million, which is a number I hope you never see. Test for yourself and see how easy it can be and check them out right over here.